There he stayed, as his present team, without the injured Les Ferdinand, was still too much for Chelsea. Kevin Gallen's header sealed Chelsea's third successive Premiership defeat. Not quite a crisis yet, but some socks need pulling up.